first responder trained in basic life support. You are walking down the street and see a man ahead of you standing over another man. As you approach, you see a man lying in a doorway. You notice a syringe at the man's side, and the man admits that they had been doing heroin before his friend became unresponsive. 1. Your first action is to A. Establish unresponsiveness. B. Ensure scene safety. C. Feel for a pulse. D. Begin CPR. Correct answer, B. Ensure scene safety. In any situation, you must first determine that the scene is safe for the victim and you. This situation may be one that is particularly dangerous, since drugs are on the scene. You quickly scan the surroundings and determine that there are no threats. A policeman is approaching the scene. 2. The next step you should take is to A. Establish unresponsiveness. B. Check for a pulse and breathing. C. Begin CPR. D. Begin rescue breathing. Correct answer, A. Establish unresponsiveness. If the victim is not responsive to verbal stimuli, you should try to get him to respond using physical stimuli. For example, a sternal rub. You determine that the victim is not responsive. You ask the policeman to call EMS and get an AED. 3. The next step you should take is to A. Begin CPR. B. Monitor the victim until the AED arrives. C. Check for a pulse and breathing. D. Begin rescue breathing. Correct answer, C. Check for a pulse and breathing. You should do these actions simultaneously and for no longer than 10 seconds. You determine that the victim has a pulse and is breathing normally. 4. The next step you should take is to A. Begin CPR. B. Monitor the victim until EMS or the AED arrives. C. Begin rescue breathing. D. Attempt to bring the victim up to a sitting position to provide a better airway. Correct answer, B. Monitor the victim until EMS or the AED arrives. The victim with a pulse and regular breathing does not require any intervention at this time. As you monitor the victim, you notice that he begins irregular gasping. You check his pulse, and he still has a pulse. 5. At this point, you should A. Begin CPR. B. Continue to monitor the victim. C. Begin rescue breathing. D. Attempt to bring the victim up to a sitting position to provide a better airway. Correct answer, C. Begin rescue breathing. Irregular gasping is not adequate breathing. In this case, treat the victim as if he is not breathing. 6. During rescue breathing, you will provide A. 2 breaths every 10 seconds. B. 2 breaths every 6 seconds. C. 1 breath every 10 seconds. D. 1 breath every 6 seconds. Correct answer, D. 1 breath every 6 seconds. During rescue breathing, you should provide 10 breaths per minute. The policeman returns with an AED and a nasal spray injector of naloxone. You check the victim's pulse and note that he still has a pulse, but is not breathing. 7. Your next action is to A. Administer the naloxone to the victim. B. Begin CPR. C, apply the AED. D, continue rescue breathing. Correct answer, A. Administer the naloxone to the victim. Since you can still feel a pulse, the critical action is to administer the naloxone in an attempt to reverse the effects of the heroin. You administer the naloxone. You notice the victim is still not breathing. 8. At this time, you should A. Begin CPR. B. Apply the AED. C. Continue rescue breathing. D. Check the pulse again. Correct answer, C. Continue rescue breathing. As long as the victim has a pulse, it is important to continue to provide oxygenation to the victim. EMS arrives a few seconds later to take over treatment and transport the victim to the hospital.